It's a good result or a bad result for you?
I think it's a good result, but we have chances, so we can win the game. But 1-1 against Dortmund is a good result.
Okay.
We had a great chance to score. Generally, you lose some chances. Do you think it's a fair result at the end?
Yes, I think so. They have some good chances. They also have it. So 1-1 is a good result, but we could get a win too.
What about your own performance and your chances?
I think it's a good performance, and we have some big chances. We should score, but we give a good performance today, and 1-1 against Dortmund is good.
Okay, Zahid, what do you feel in Cyprus, in new life in Cyprus?
I feel good. Starting to adapt, and I like Cyprus and Nicosia, and I feel good in
What do you think it's your natural position? Where do you feel
attacking midfielder or
the right?
I played in all the three attacking midfield roles, so I am comfortable in all of the attacking midfield roles. But I play the most in central, number 10. But I like all three. I'm comfortable in all three.
And one message for the amazing fans?
It's great. Thank you for your support. This atmosphere is fantastic, and it helps us a lot.
Do you feel there is still chance to get
to qualify?
Qualify
in the Europa League?
Yes, of course. Especially the Europa League. We have both 1 point, and it's still 3 games left, so anything can happen.
Okay, thank you.